Good morning, Richland High School. I'm Donald Trump, the next president of these United States.
And I'm Alex Karev. Thank you for viewing RAM TV. Today is Friday, October 30th, 2015. Lunch menu for today is leftovers.
Here's what's happening in RAM Nation today. Senior night for cross country, golf, and girls tennis at 6:30. Football, boys varsity versus Forest Hills at 7 p.m. Saturday, we got this cheerleading girls junior high at Bishop McCourt, and we got cheerleading girls varsity at Bishop McCourt, and cross country boys and girls at D6 cross country meet, and soccer girls varsity at Bishop Guilfoyle. Go Rams!
Today's word of the day is dirge, with it, which is a mourning song. Shout out to Mrs. Kaminsky. On this date in 2012, Hurricane Sandy smashed into the eastern seaboard. No, that happened yesterday. Well, I'm not going to say that. Skip.
That was Chris Christie's fault. Fine arts. Any student who would like to usher the Pink Panther, see Mrs. Ringler this week.
A Richland Township student resident is looking for a tech-savvy student wanting to make a couple extra bucks to help with a printer problem. Stop in the guidance office for more information.
Fine arts. Attention fine arts students. Pie shop orders are available in the A-Wing today. Delivery form date is November 23rd. Just in time for Thanksgiving. Yummo!
Attention grades 9 through 12 students going to Killington, Vermont. The first payment of $135 for the Killington ski trip is due on or before November 5th to Mrs. Prunick or Mr. Wintering.
Computing and Technology interest grades 9 through 12. The National Center for Women and Information Technology is sponsoring a competition for interested females in grades 9 through 12. Students can apply online at, well, that will be in the announcements on the PowerSchool, by November 6, 2015.
There will be a junior high girls basketball open gym on Wednesday, November 4th and 11th from 3 to 5 p.m. Coach Gunby hopes to see all junior high basketball girls attend.
Youth Suicide Prevention Contest. Students in grades 9 through 12 interested in participating in the 2016 Youth Suicide Prevention Contest should visit HTPP. I can't say that there. So that's on the announcements in the Power School. We already talked about that, okay? The submission due date is December 18th, 2015.
Tickets to Friday's football game versus Forest Hills will be on sale in the main office all week until noon today. Adults are 4 and students are 1.
Girls varsity soccer. Good luck to the girls varsity soccer team as they take on Bishop Guilfoyle for the District 6 semifinals.
As always, please check the school bulletin for all announcements.
Have a spooktacular weekend. You're fired, Richland! Good morning, Ram Nation. I'm Noah Glacky, Ram TV Chief Meteorologist. The high temperature for today is 50 degrees and the low is 35. Have a great day, Richland. Go Rams. I'm just going to skip the intro, okay? I'm Donald Trump, your next president of these great United States, okay? No one really cares what the weather is, okay? I got this Constitution in my pocket. And let me tell you why I got this Constitution in my pocket. You know, a lot of people have been asking me why I got it in my pocket. And the real reason is because America was great in 1776. It's going to be great in 2016. That I can assure you. And also, I've been hearing a lot of talk about the people from Forest Hills. Let me tell you something. I got a great way to fix the problem at Forest Hills. I'm just going to build a wall around Forest Hills. And that wall is going to be huge. And because, you know, we all know the only real good people that came out of Forest Hills is, you know, Mr. Bailey and the Nomad. Let's be real about that. Let's be real for a second. You know? So, have a great day, America. Make America great again.
Welcome to today's Tech Tip with me, Connor Moran. Today I'm going to show you and give you tips to help improve your score around the green. Okay. Now, a lot of problems that people have whenever they're chipping close to the green is they will use a lot of wrist action like this, okay, which is hard to control the ball distance, ball speed, and also ball direction. So what I want you to do next time you're around the green, okay, I want you to keep your body nice and square to the ball, nice and parallel, okay? You want to lock your elbows, okay? Get your nice loose grip, lock in your elbows, okay? And use your shoulders, okay? Don't break your wrists, okay? Use your shoulders as you're chipping. Stay nice and square, head always down, and follow through. And that is today's Sports Tech Tip with me, Connor Moran.